In the case of the hostages, which you have seen beheaded and executed and burnt and many bad things done to them, sometimes they have been there because they are in armed forces serving. Sometimes they are there doing good work, knowing the risks, but they believe that they have a passion, they have a cause, they want to be there, they accept the risks. Something like this happens, what do you do? The official policy of every government is that you do not negotiate and you do not pay ransom, because if you negotiate and pay ransom and it is known, then the next hostage will be taken. And you have to keep on paying ransom. And in fact, you're endangering your people by doing that. And governments have to take that position. But in fact, if you look at what is happening around the world, I think although governments say that they are taking that position, sometimes I believe that some arrangement must have been made, because otherwise it would be very difficult to understand why the hostage, the terrorist groups, are willing to release the person. And then the minister can come and there's a photo opportunity and you bring home the hostage and you have a welcome celebration. So these are very difficult decisions which countries have to make when you come to such a situation. You cannot just take a humanitarian point of view, because your instinct to do good may lead to more harm. On the other hand, if you just don't do anything at all, it goes against all your feelings of what you must do for your own own compatriot. And I think that's why when something happens in the Middle East, we tell our people, please stay out of danger, don't go there. I mean, we've had to do that with several countries. We've done that with Yemen, for example. And I don't have hesitation telling you, don't go to the places where Abu Sayyaf operates. And there are other places in the world. But you cannot say for sure that something like this will never happen. If it does, we have to steel ourselves, prepare for the worst, and hope for the best.